baptism will now be presented.
I present Nathan Jeremy Bronner to receive the sacrament of baptism.
Nathan, do you desire to be baptized?
I do.
All right. Do you renounce Satan and all the spiritual forces of wickedness that rebel against God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the evil powers of this world which corrupt and destroy the creatures of God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce all sinful desires that draw you from the love of God? Do you turn to Jesus Christ and accept Him as your Savior?
I do.
Do you put your whole trust in His grace and love?
I do.
And the other candidate will be presented.
I present Mallory Del Pastore for confirmation.
Will you who witness these vows do all in your power to support these persons in their life in Christ?
We will.
We thank you, Father, for the water of baptism. In it we are buried with Christ in His death. By it we share in His resurrection. Through it we are reborn by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, in joyful obedience to your Son, we bring into His fellowship those who come to Him in faith.
Nathan, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son,
Nathan, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit in baptism and marked as Christ's own forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, we thank you that by water and the Holy Spirit, you have bestowed upon this your servant the forgiveness of sin and have raised him to the new life of grace. Sustain him, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give him an inquiring and discerning heart, the courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and the gift of joy and wonder in all your works.
Amen.
Defend, O Lord, your servant Mallory with your heavenly grace, that she may continue yours forever and daily increase in your Holy Spirit more and more until she comes to your everlasting kingdom.
Amen.
Almighty and ever-living God, let your fatherly hand ever be over this, your servant. Let your Holy Spirit ever be with her and so lead her in the knowledge and obedience of your word, that she may serve you in this life and dwell with you in the life to come. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.